day.
8.5 hours. Wow.
It was supposed to be 10. It took about 15. So yeah,
30 minutes.
15 minutes.
Like 15 minutes.
I drove 6.5.
6.5. Okay.
30 minutes.
What? 3.5 hours? 4 hours?
3 hours.
3 hours.
Okay. A Dr. Seuss hat. Cat's the hat.
What?
I brought a teddy bear.
Her mom. Best sponsor of the day.
You know, I mean,
I just packed a lot of food because I eat a lot, so that's why.
My mom's painting.
Your mom's painting?
Yeah. The only thing going on my wall.
There you go. Very nice. Very
nice. Stuff is awesome.
This might not be the strangest, but
you've been gone.
Useless.
A comb. That is useless.
Most useless thing ever.
I brought a dolphin pillowcase. That's probably the weirdest thing I brought. But
do you like Shamu?
No, it's a dolphin.
Oh.
Which is a Shamu's a whale.
Yeah, I'm a wild fan. Close.
I'm just stoked about the whole thing.
Woo!
I'm the best roommate in the whole world.
Looking forward to playing baseball here and meeting new people.
Okay. The classes.
I'm excited about like the community and meeting new people and. I've heard like how close people are here and I'm really excited about that.
I've heard community is like really, really awesome here.
The whole experience, I've never lived this far away from my family before, so it's gonna be a big test for me, but I'll make it work and have a lot of fun doing it. So.
Making new friends.
The Christian atmosphere.
Making new friends and learning stuff.
My name is Daniel. I'm about to be a senior political science major. I want to marry your daughter.
No. No. I'll say close. Yeah, you're close to the last one.
Give me a hug, man. Bring it.
Yeah, I tell you what, if she agrees, you're in the family.
You're the man. Thank you, sir.
Right on.
No, wait a minute. Absolutely not.
Dang it.
Take me to dinner first and we'll discuss.
All right, what are you doing this evening?
Dinner. We're going to.
I said dinner, I didn't say when.
What is your name first?
My name is Bruce.
Bruce? I can spell Bruce.
Yeah.
What's your last name?
Olivier.
I don't think that goes with her first name. I don't have to say no on that.
Dang it.
It's a little early, but. Questionnaire you can fill out and you pass that and then we'll see how it goes from
there. There you go.
I don't even know what a buffalo is.
Seems to be a going.
You came to Milligan and don't know what your mascot does?
No. What do buffaloes even sound like?
They don't sound like cows, no.
Mine's gonna sound like a moo. Like a cow, so.
Yeah, I have
I'm
no idea.
I'm gonna say moo.
Moo.
Bye. You can wait on Yeah, you can wait on them to pass, so you're not being sued.
Just get your arm around.
No.
Make it up.
What?
Just make it up.
Fresh that's good.
Yeah. Well, you gotta like shake your.
And it's like a buffalo just waking up, like.
Yeah. It's a little aggressive.
Anything else? Yeah. So we got a lot right there. Anything?
They got horns, so I guess okay. You gotta do the.
All right, put all that together. All that together.
Follow us.
But they kind of go.
We'll
that's my mean buffalo.
Yeah.